Compressors open.
First set I played quite good. Second set I was not my game, but finally the third set I start to show again what is my game. So let's say that I'm happy with the game, but I have to improve some things. Serve and some easy mistakes. So this is for tomorrow. Well, I played ball that she couldn't do anything, so this is the positive thing. But she was also missing quite a lot, so it was very difficult match also because the conditions was tough, was wind, was cold, was hot, so but I'm happy with the win. First time in Brussels and the tournament is doing good. I think every day it's improving and I hope at the end of the week that is going to be perfect.
And we hope too. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye.